In Construct 2, the persist behavior can be used to cause an object to retain its state when a player leaves the layout containing that object. For example, if you have two layouts, one containing a treasure chest, and you open the chest and then travel to the other layout, with the persist behavior, when you return to the first layout, the chest will remain opened. It will retain its state. Let's take a look at how to get the persist behavior up and running in Construct 2. We have a layout here that's set up to showcase the persist behavior. Right now, none of the objects have the persist behavior. Before we add it, let's take a look at how this example works. We've got two layouts here, each with some treasure chests, and one with some roses. If we preview the game and click on the chests, they open. If we click on the signpost, we can travel to the other layout. Here, we can open the chests, and we can pick the roses. If we click the sign and travel back to the first layout, the chests have reverted back to their original state, closed. If we wanted these chests to only be opened one time, this would be a problem. That's where the persist behavior comes into play. All we need to do is add the persist behavior to the chest object, and it will retain its state, even if we travel from layout to layout. Click on the chest object and select Behaviors. Click on Add New, and then select Persist under the Attributes category. Now, each of the chests will retain its state throughout the game, even if you leave the layout. Now that these layouts have an object with a persist behavior contained within them, these layouts are now known as persistent layouts. If I preview the layout, we can open the chest just like before. I'll leave one closed. Then we can travel to the other layout, open the chests, pick the roses, and travel back to the first layout. Notice, the two chests I opened previously are still open. The chest I left is still closed. If I travel back to the other layout, the state of the chests has persisted. However, the roses do not have the persist behavior applied, which means that when we left the layout, their states were reverted back to their default, the start of the level. Causing objects to retain their state throughout gameplay is an important ability to have. This is essential for a game with lots of layouts and a non-linear story. As the player progresses through the game, they accomplish certain objectives and obtain certain items. These items need to retain their state when the player leaves and explores other layouts.